yes, I feel inside,
inside.
Just in case she refused to answer, ask the maid downstairs.
I got to, she'll only be glad to testify for me. I tell him, Your Honor, I was inside the closet, mining iron, I own business, Your Honor. It was a complete stranger, causing these disturbances. He claims that me touching my wife, which is a wicked and awful lie. The two hand them was occupied. My shirt and my left and my pants and my right, my hand them was occupied. My shirt and my left and my pants and my right.
Islands, islands, specifically I man do not understand what the man trying to say. Roots forward up.
Dear Corporal, as you lock me in this prison, pray for I. Please Corporal, please don't leave me here to wonder why the court has made this blunder. Grab me for a crime that's worth a fear. Corporal, when you going to send me dinner? Send your mother or your sister. One more day of this I cannot bear.
I've got a hard road to travel.
Good afternoon.
It's a hard road to travel and a rough, rough way to go.
Welcome to Talk Time with Charmin Prince.
My heart is fixed, my mind's made up. I'm
what a road,
my
what a journey.
We'll see me through. Let me tell you, I'm all alone. This lonesome road I roam, I've got no love.
Good afternoon, DJ Andrew, and how are you?
I am blessed.
How was your week?
Great. Tired, but great.
How was great. Your week? My week was tiring, productive, and I can't say uneventful because, you know, sometimes you want to plan something. I took the number for the woman that jammed my car and drove away. I have her license number in the car and I left it, so I would have talked about it and call her number out, but maybe God don't want that. So she swiped my car on Saturday and drove off, but I drove a little behind her, got her license plate, and then I drove to my destination. But then everyone is saying, you know, you have to call the cops. I said, but I drove off from the site. So what am I going to say to them?
No, you could tell them that you was inside the vehicle when she hit your car, and you chased her down to get her license plate.
But then I didn't call immediately.
Well, you see, that's on your hand.
Well, that's what I'm saying. So if someone told me, just pull across in the corner, wherever, right, and call, but that's lying. And I'm not comfortable doing it. It's okay. She did it, and it was a young girl. I don't think she had papers because the way she dashed. But God, that was my Saturday. But hey, it is what it is.
You still got life.
Yes, the car was scraped, and you know the back of it. I guess the guy would have to take it out and fix the bumper. That area. But it is what it is. So, but tonight, welcome to everyone. Welcome everyone to Talk Time with Charmin. I want to thank all of you that are already on the live feed. Please hit the share button, share the live feed, invite someone. I know that tonight you will be encouraged, because sometimes we think that we are going through whatever, and you hear other story, and you have to stop and say, thank God for what I have been through or what I am going through. So tonight I have two guests that are going to be calling in. Well, the first one is Belinda Farrell. She has a story of survivorship. And then at the 7:30 hour, I'm more excited about Ivor Edmonds. He is a gospel artist, but he has a story behind that. And I found it intriguing, because sometimes we think that we're dealing with something or some things that, and there is no way out. But then when we hear people's other stories and how they overcame and what they did to overcome, we realize that that life is not all that bad, and we still have a lot to be thankful for. And so I want to welcome all of you. Of course, I'm your host, Charmin Prince. And while we're waiting for her to call, we had a wonderful time. First thing I have to say, thank you to the lovely Samantha, to Janine, Miss Lorraine, Omika, Tamika Phillips, my dear friend Edel. I want to thank you all for assisting me yesterday with the Guyana Independence Committee parade and concert. Without you guys, I don't know what I would have done, especially Samantha. Samantha, I owe you a spa day. Samantha covered the entire parade, and Janine, they covered the entire parade route. And then they sat with me for, I don't know, another 6, 7, 8 hours. No, I'm exaggerating, right? But for another 6 hours maybe, and helped me with the ticketing. So I want to say thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Without you, I couldn't have done it. I could not have done it.